Why am I an unconvincing liar? The truth is, I've never actually met him.
Never?
That's why I don't know if he's tall or short or wide or narrow or pink or green. Or even what his name is.
You mean all this is for a blind date? You're even more desperate than I am.
But it's not a blind date. I know him.
How?
Letters. Many, many letters.
You belong to a Lonely Hearts Club?
I've never done that sort of thing before. I mean, I've seen the advertisements in the papers.
Well, who hasn't? Young man wants young lady. Young lady wants young man.
But I'd never taken him seriously. Until one day, I saw his advertisement. And even then, I tried not to answer it, really, but it just kept calling out to me.
He could be 75.
No. The advertisement said young man.
You haven't even asked for a photograph.
I don't know his name or what he looks like, but I have a much more certain guide. I can tell exactly what he looks like inside. When I undertook this correspondence, little did I know I'd grow so hard. Little did I know our views would so
Oh.